I'm here to pray for those that are facing delays. When you are about to get that breakthrough, it seems like there's something that delays you. It seems like there is a spirit of delay that is tracking you, that is moving with you. But let us believe in God, the God of miracles, the God who never sleeps nor slumbers, the God who's always there for you when you need, who is beside you. Let us pray that the spirit of delay, whatever thing that you wanted God to do to your life, and it has been delayed, and it has taken long, let us believe that God will cause it to come very quickly. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for all that are listening to this message. Thank you for those that have been so faithful to you, and yet they have been delayed. Those that have done good, and yet they have been repaid with evil. Remember them, God, just as you remember Hezekiah, who received a word that he was about to die. And when he turned his face towards the world and prayed, you remembered him. You gave him more years. Father, to all those that have been delayed, those that have sought for employment, those that have sought for marriage, those that have looked for spouses, may it come quickly. I break the spirit of delay to its root, to its foundation. I dismantle it right now. I cause it to be powerless in the name of Jesus. I speak against it. Let it be gone right now. No more delay. No more disappointments. No more frustration. Nothing will come against your will. I speak blessings over your life. I speak things to come into your life. Things that will bless you. Things that will elevate you to a new level. May God open up your eyes to see the doors that have been opened in your life. In the name of Jesus, I have prayed. Amen.